than here to live inside a factory of fear. Still redacted, but it's actually been happening for years. Gone.